The pain of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. And how joyous indeed it is to be back at Silverstone once more for the British Grand Prix. The queues to get in this morning extended miles back down the A43, such is the enthusiasm for Formula One in this country. Silverstone Circuit then, it's 3.6 miles long and has a total of 18 corners. And of course, is no stranger to the rain. There won't be any DRS available in these conditions, but the Wellington and Hangar Straits are still good opportunities to tuck into the slipstream and make a pass. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Let's talk about Joker. They've got a really good lead in the championship going into this weekend, so it feels to me that they've got one hand on the trophy.
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves, Crofty. Yes, it looks like a big lead, but all it takes is a last break into turn one, a sticky wheel nut in the pit stop, and that could all get turned on its head. You can never discount one more sting in the tail.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Joker lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Butler, Hamilton, Lucas Faber, and Verstappen, Norris, Albon, Perez, and Nico Hülkenberg, Sainz, Leclerc, Pierre Gasly, and Raikkonen, Magnussen, Kvyat, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Daniel Ricciardo. Russell and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
We'll be right back.
great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today and a stunning win for Ferrari. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Joker increases their championship lead. Let's